evening. Hi, welcome to my channel. Just a bit about parenthood and stuff. I wanted to start on a down day, to be honest. As you can see, I'm sitting in my car. It is after 11 o'clock. I've had such a long day. I wanted to go to bed probably about 4 o'clock, to be honest. Right. Basically, two of my sons have, one's diagnosed with autism, one's, we need to get him diagnosed, need to fill in his form and send it off. Currently feeding one in the car after 11 o'clock, and my daughter is upstairs. 6-year-old will not go to sleep. I am absolutely exhausted. I literally don't know what to do with myself. I actually want to cry right now. I'm just watching my neighbour fix his car every night. I can hear tinkering in the car park and I just ignore it. But now I know that it's the guy and his car. I don't know why he does this. But yeah, I'm actually dreading getting out the car though, because I'm currently sitting here in my vest and knickers. Literally the baby's in a nappy. It's absolutely sweltering. I literally wrapped him in a blanket and left. Zaid, poor thing, absolutely driving me mad, would not go to sleep. He's still not asleep. My daughter's texted me saying that he's keeping them awake. He's crying and asking for me, but I need a break. I'm glad they're back at school. Tomorrow, the three of them are back at school. Baby's at nursery, but then I've got work. So it's like, I don't want to get a break. Oh, God. It's so long. Still got the light on in my bedroom. Am I mean? Just sitting in my car. I've never done this before. He did follow me down the stairs and then went back up when I left. I weren't going to drive anywhere or anything, but I've had 6 weeks of arguing and screaming and tantrums, and I need a bit of normal. I've had a very, very busy year. God. I've got 2 birthdays down, 2 to go, and then everyone else's birthday until Christmas. It's gonna be so amazing. Oh, God. Big birthdays as well. My mum's 60th. My sister's 30th. I don't even know what we're doing for mum's birthday. She wanted a party. We wanted to go away. My sister wanted to go away. But we've sorted that now. Yeah, so mum, she's a bit of a hermit. She likes to be indoors. Love her to bits. She's my main girl. Me mother, me mum. Yeah, so we're going to drive with her. I was thinking of an escape room. That was one thing. Because she loves all things like murder mystery. She loves Murdoch mystery, saying that. Yeah, so I thought that would be fun. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna finish this boy off. And that sounded wrong. Right, get him off my boob. Anyway, go back upstairs. I need a wipe round. Good night. So I'm sitting outside my mum's and I've got this noisy
I've got
boy
14 YouTubers.
And him.
What? No, not 14 YouTubers, 14 subscribers. And I started YouTube a few days ago.
That's one more than me, but I haven't posted.
No, one more than you. You won't.
Oh, I can't count. 13 more than me.
Yeah. Yeah. Raise the roof. like the subscribers. Don't do like that. My subscribers being
don't
my...
do that. Don't do that. That's one of four. This is the ugliest one.
What? Go.
Oh, he's a bit alright, isn't he? Oh.
Look at that paper woman spying. I think she's part of the Nazi. Women part the Nazis.
I'm going to the phone today. Me, four kids, my sister, nieces, nephews, and my sister's friend. Late as usual. Never mind. As long as we're all late today. It's absolutely sweating from, you can probably tell by my face. Here we go into the sunshine.
Oh, save me!
Oh my god, hold up my hand.
Here. Hold up my hand. I shouldn't do it like that. He's gonna think he can eat it.
Okay.
See, Anna, you're so dramatic. Oh my god, there's a fly on me. Well done, buddy! Are you feeding him?
One more then. That is not
for you. Last one for you. Oh. Hey. No. Oh, Jesus.
Skate on one leg if you can. One leg if you can. gone. I'll push you. All right, leg down.
High five the nearest person to you. But if you did, then you're out, because DJ didn't say.
DJ didn't say.